One more.
There's that extra pass you wanted. Donaldin. Latrell Jones hits the court. Championship team. Stretching all the way back as Ali hits the deck high off the glass in the basket. Few games. A good energetic guard off the bench, able to facilitate the offense as Ross now moves into ninth all time.
Facilitating and let him do what he does naturally, which is score the ball.
Ross is not a guy you want. Ross to Smith. Dasher intercepts that pass. Splitting the waves and a huge block by Altman.
Going. Pilots have to penetrate, find him, get him a couple open looks.
Eddie Davis steps into that three-pointer and knocks that down. Waves around the outside. Ross, the hesitation over Hen. He's got 20 points now. Hen backing down Edwards. Great pass to Farrington. Flushes it home. Edwards' foot hit the ball. Loose ball. Altman alone and the jam. Ground able to get it up to Davis. To Ali. Gets the foul call. He'll head to the line for a three-point play.
So they probably dealt with it better than most would.
Triplet. Got the pass from Ali. Ed. And it will be. With the final seconds ticking off the clock. Ross with a couple more dribbles. And that'll do it. A 21-point victory and the first true road win for the Pepperdine Waves this season. 91-70. And the Ben Johnson era on the Bluff starts off with a loss. And Donald, your initial thoughts for the first game for the